Previously on Halo 3.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
No, man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping. Out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark. Where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan. Without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident...
Hell, not again!
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
I sense they're up. Reestablish contact with Lord Hood. Let
you
him know.
Are all of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what? I wonder that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep. Blackened from its hold to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
All right, what's up, guys?
Wait.
Welcome
to
part two of the Halo 3 Let's Play. So,
any birds? Let them
last
5 minutes
time.
Out. Bring them in.
It
Tell
was pretty
everything
good,
else to
you know.
Scatter.
We had a lot of deaths, and
Pelicans
I rage quit.
We knew they'd
then I came back.
But we have a plan. Let's
you
make
know,
it happen.
I had a lot of fun. It was very fun to do, and we're back at it again with them Halo playthroughs. Now,
Arbiter and I will guard the op center.
If
follow
I remember
me,
correctly,
sir.
We have to follow. Yeah, we gotta follow. You gotta follow this guy or who? Oh yeah. Alright. Let's get
on,
our
sir.
Loadout.
I'll show you the way.
Okay, a battle rifle.
Full of old tank.
After my last experience that I had, I am not going to drop this weapon unless it's
fire.
For a carabine because I'm gonna get raped again if I drop it. Like, that's not even an understatement. Those damn brutes raped me. Jackals often. Yeah,
get some.
I'ma get some. Don't worry. Alright. We can do this, guys.
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever.
Wait,
I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Yeah, they're on. Why aren't they showing? Is it just for in-game cutscenes? Sorry, buddy. R.I.P. God damn it, he was so young. You bastards! I'll murder all of you! You sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill you all! Take it, you cunt! Come on, man. God damn cunt. Crap, I forgot how to hit! No! Okay. Oh, damn it. We can't let the emotions get the best of us, guys. We're gonna avenge all of them. We're gonna kill these cunts. Alright. A plasma. There we go. Alright. B. God damn it. Stay still. Hey, we did it. Yeah, and the words of the great Dora. Lo hicimos. Yeah. Alright. Oh, is this the spike?
Hey, open up!
Password.
What?
Need the password.
Boy.
You gotta be kidding me. What password?
Password.
Boy, shut your ass up and open the door.
15 minutes ago.
Meeting? What meeting? I was out here.
You goddamn
cunt. Not supposed
cunt.
To let anyone in without it.
If the staff meeting just ended, no one outside is gonna know the freaking password. Now open up. We need ammo and the chief is out here.
Oh my god.
Does he know the password?
He wasn't
you
at
goddamn
the
cunt.
Either.
Goddamn cunt. You see, that's a cuntish move. But it seems that I went the wrong. Ooh. R.I.P. bro. I'll avenge you. It's the Jackal Squad. Crap. Crap. Stay still. Stay still. We can do this. We can do this. We can do it. We won't let these cunts win. I just realized we're low on ammo. God damn it. Alright. I don't want to switch this, but at the same time... Oh! Yes! Okay. We don't have to switch now. We Gucci. We Gucci gaming. Motherfuckers, sorry about that. I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have said Gucci Gang. Even I cringed. I apologize for that.
What the gun?
Ooh, sorry. About to kill a friendly. All right. Hopefully this time this video won't be as long as the. As the first one, because it was 55 minutes, like that was long as hell. So if any of you watched the whole thing, goddamn, I commend you guys. That's awesome of you guys if you didn't watch it. And I really do hope that you enjoyed it. It was my first time trying my hand with editing the whole playthrough. So. From that 55 minutes, I reduced it down to like, I'm so sorry, I'm concentrated, but it was like 2 hours worth of film right there, and I stayed up the entire night editing it, and then not to mention my internet just screwed me over, and I was up until 7 in the morning was when I was done and finished uploading, because my computer is a cunt. Yeah. No. No. Rambo Chief, you boys. Rambo Chief. Ooh. Ah. Crap, recoil. Keep it down. Detach it, detach it, detach it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, thank God. I forgot the heavy recoil that this thing has. That. There we go. This is going much more smoother than I expected. I expected it to be a lot of deaths. So. Alright.
I'm coming!
Alright. Alright, alright, alright.
Full contact!
That all? That all? Sweet! Oh wait.
Yes.
Yes. First encounter, zero deaths, and I did it pretty good. I won't toot my horn, but I mean, it went way more better than the first time.
Chief, op center, double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
I hate hearing that. All right, get back to op center. All right. We can do it. I'm very confident. We can do it real good. Oh, yeah. Alright, I think it's about time that I do switch just for now, depending on how much ammo I get. What was that? Oh. God damn it, I used my special ability. I forgot it. You don't reload with X. Crap.
Attention. Hostiles reported outside the barracks.
Nani?
You hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember this. It's the damn insects. I hate those things. God damn it. I forgot to turn off Xbox notifications. Ugh. This is too unprofessional. Like, I'm already low budget as hell. Not to mention that I'm also getting notifications during recording. That's unprofessional. I may edit that out. I don't know. Alright.
Sir, this way!
Oh, crap. It's... No, let my homie go.
Coming out of the vents! Light him up! Light him up! What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drone! A whole swarm!
All right, one shot.
Stand down.
Ah, I forgot these chunks are so hard to deal with. So just how many of you guys are recurring Halo players? Can you guys do me a favor and rank your favorite Halos from Halo 1? All the way to 5, any Halo, you know. Just rank them and tell me which Halo do you like the most, and what's your favorite enemy type. Even though I utterly hate the Flood, they're still my favorite enemy types of all time. They're my favorites. Especially the big one, you know. Alright, I think that's all of it. We did a good job. Boy, move.
We got a Spartan!
Alright.
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off by itself.
Johnson.
might want to put that out. Chief, have a look.
Where?
A little going away gift for the Covenant. Linked it to small.
Holy crap.
Johnson, as soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone.
See you later.
See you on the last Pelican out.
Sure, where you at, Johnson?
Follow me, Chief.
There you go. A shotgun.
Marines have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief.
I want what they do to get the shotgun, but...
Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
I'm not gonna risk it. If I die, well... I feel like I just made a mistake. God damn it. I need a sniper. Does someone have a sniper? Please. I'll suck your dick. Come on. Come on. Wait. Yeah, yeah, it's okay. Don't worry. Don't worry. Please. God damn it.
Dude, first chance I get, I'm gonna get one of those ghost things.
Man. Screw it. Alright, one group down. Oh, it's a healing thing. I can't. I gotta deal with the up close groups. There we go. If I remember, they're jetpack groups, right? Groups with jetpacks. I cannot waste any more of this a battle rifle anymore. I cannot. I just cannot. I think there's one there. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna start aiming at Big Boy over there. Damn! Boy is protected as hell! He got his bodyguards and shit. Cunt. Hey, we got the shield down. Alright. God damn it. No. I need your weapons, boy. Ooh.
We broke a man.
Damn it! Damn! You're going to take me! I forgot they did that. Cunt, 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 cunt! Now we can take out Mr. Hammer. Now we can take out Thor. Ooh! Yo, the squad got together! Yo, I'm sorry, but I'm very insecure as hell. And I have to check if I've been recording all of this. Alright, I have been recording, thank the Lord. Okay. I was scared for a moment there. Alright. Alright, now we can take him. Alright. Damn it. Alright. We're about to get all of them then. Yo, he has a goddamn shield, the infinite one. No. You can't. No. Oh. 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 God. Oh. God. I was about to bust a nut over there. Alright, let's take him out. There we go. Feel like a badass. Alright, let's switch this weapon out for something that's long to mid-range. Alright, which one has more? No, I'm gonna roll with the battle axe. Deployable cover, yes. I need that. I will need it. I need it. I want it. I love it. God damn it. It's not the people's fault. It's my fault. I'm so damn unprofessional and forgetful. Next time I need to fix that. Oof. Oof. Yeah.
You have been called upon to serve.
So you're my mama and I gotta serve you? I mean, I'm not into BDSM, but, I mean, you know, if it's with Cortana, I don't mind. Crap, I forgot to get three times. This kind of reminds me of the Scooby-Doo part, you know? I may edit that in where it shows that Scooby-Doo and all of those, when they're chasing down, people just go in and they go to different doors and they reappear somewhere else. That kind of reminds me of it. Ooh, yeah, you thought you slick, boy? You thought you can hide from me, boy? I am your worst nightmare.
Now
get inside your head.
Or all your hives will perish.
Leave my boy alone. No one touches him from behind but me.
Spartan, the brutes have taken your soldiers. As prisoners or meat for their bellies, I do not know. In case some yet...
Eat meat for their bellies. I didn't know they were into that kind of stuff, but okay. Okay. They play rough, I see.
No! Please!
Look! It has soiled itself.
Crap, how do I miss at point blank? How does one miss at point blank? Please explain.
Save your fire for the food.
I'll kill you. I'll kill each and every one of you, boys. Ooh, no, 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 no. Rule number 50 of first-person shooters. When you're about to die, run away like a little bitch. That's common sense. Don't be the hero. Just run. Run. Forget honor. Forget pride. Just run. And hope for the best. Oh, geez. Sorry, boy. Dumbass. Surprise, surprise. I forgot how damn useful these things are. God, I love hating. And yes, I love it in the way that it sexually arouses me. So what? I have a boner to speak out. But that's okay. I mean, like, who wouldn't have? Oh, what's that? What does that do? Okay. What is this thing? Ooh! Ooh! Oh! I forgot it! No! My own grenade! God damn it! How am I still alive, boy? I don't know. Alright, come on. a week ago. Alright, ooh, I picked up a flare. This might be useful. Emphasis on might, because I may end up blinding my own self, because I'm just that smart. Ooh, you cunt. Just wait until that thing goes down.
Damn you all!
Ha! Suck it. Alright, any more grenades to pick up? Ooh, shiny button. Oh shit! Alright. No. Ooh, what the hell? I think it's about time to use Big Boy. I thought that was supposed to help. Boy, get in my way and I'll shoot your ass. That's what happened. This is Hood War.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright. About that life, boy. Alright. Got it. Let me go search for some more ammo. Alright. You guys just keep stalling them. I'm just searching for ammo, you know. Don't worry. Don't mind me. Boy, the Arbiter is a badass. Then again, he's AI, but he's still a badass. Ooh. Goddamn jackals. Ooh. All right, we did it.
That it?
We did all we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Yes. So far, zero deaths. How? Because I'm so skilled. Yeah, no, I'm just too lucky, I guess. So, now let's go. Come with me, and you'll see a world of pure imagination.
Commander! We lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Crawling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without
come on,
him.
Come on. Well, at least he knows the way. Unlike me. Someone please show me the way. I desperately need to know the way. This infidel needs to know the way.
Ma'am, I've got movement. Above and below. Brutes. They've got jump pads. They're going after the thrusters.
Right.
Shake them off, Lieutenant.
We can do this. We are experienced MLG players.
Right there!
Ooh, crap. If I die here after saying zero deaths, it's official that I actually can't jinx myself. Gotcha, you monk ass.
You knocked him the hell out.
Alright, get some ammo. Come on. You ain't going anywhere, boy. Ooh, I didn't see you. There's more. There's more of the flying cunts. To a point of pro. Wait, what?
Drone, go.
Where am
I'll
I supposed
you.
To go? Oh. All right, guys, go, get in. Don't worry about the most valuable player, you know, don't worry about Master Chief.
Rooks, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Yeah.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb.
Yeah, I know.
I've got to get these men out of here.
Yeah, radio good with luck, another good luck,
exit.
Whatever.
Good luck.
What? Yo! Arbiter! You leaving me alone, too? The hell, boy? So, this is what betrayal feels like, huh? Tastes bitter. God damn it. I'm not crying, okay? I'm not crying. I'm happy. These are tears of joy. Stop looking at me, you cunt. Alright. Ooh. Well, I'm much more useful with the... But then there's the gravity lift. Is it a one-time use only, though? Ooh, a regenerator. Yeah, no. I prefer a regenerator. Alright. Cunts are us. Let's go. I don't know if you guys can hear it in the background, but there's little laughter in the background. Last one out gets the line. Yay, we're the last one now. It's yes. Yes. My favorite job of them all.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Okay. Cunt! Oh. I was ready to go Rambo. God damn it. Why do you guys never appear when you're supposed to appear? Why do you take your sweet ass time? Say hello to my little friend. You know what? I'm gonna get away and just explode this because I can already see them killing me with that. I'm not wasting any more of that precious ammo. Boy,
all the service tunnel to the moon.
I'm handling these damn grunts. I'll get in there when I get in there. Like, ain't enough that you left me alone. Now, this, now you pressure me? God damn cunt. Alright. We can do this. We just have to believe in ourselves. You know, use fairy tale bullshit. We have to use the fairy tale power, the friendship of power. He's still alive. I hate the jackals so much. If you guys didn't know, I hate them. I hate them with all my heart. I hate them with passion. Alright, I think we did it. Boy.
Head through the motor pool to get to the op center.
I'm going. This takes time and skill, which is something that I don't have.
Center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop me?
Not as yet, noble puppet.
Find what I need to know, or your place on the path is forfeit. Tell
no. I am the only one that knows the way, brother. I am the brother that knows the way. Oh. Oh god, no, he has one of those. I hate those things. Run. Alright. New strategy. We jump, we shoot, and we keep jumping. And keep shooting. And try not to get cornered. Oh crap. No. Kill him. Did I do it? Hey, we did it. Oh no. Why do I always jinx? Alright. You did it. Yes. Oh yeah. You're so good. And yes, I am touching myself.
The switch, Chief. Arm
you
that
guys
bomb.
Want, are curious. That's why I said it feels good.
That did it, Chief. Bomb's armed.
We got your exit.
Boy.
A service elevator in the hangar. Get downstairs, cut through the caves.
Crap. I'm switching to this one. No mercy. Get in my way and shoot me. I ain't afraid. Crap. Who's the cunt that shot me? Who's the cunt that's growing some balls and shooting? Alright. I don't have time for this. Ain't nobody got time for that.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Honey. Cortana, I love you, but you make no sense. Alright. Ooh, it's a buffet! Alright, where am I supposed to go? I think I'm supposed to go here. Boy, I don't want to fight. I do not want to fight. I just want to get out of here like you guys. Oh yeah, I left that there. Alright, where am I supposed to go? I think it's here. Cortana? I am already the best.
We can make
the
you.
Best at failing and running away. Okay, you know what? I'm just making a run for it. You can't touch this. It's too hot. Man's too hot. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 minus 1 is 3. Quick math. There we go. Yes! We did it! Oh yeah! We did it! We beat this mission.
This place will become your home.
We did it. Lo hicimos. Oh. Jeez. Well, he fell from space.
This place will become your tomb.
An elevator shouldn't be that much of a problem. But we did it. Okay. Okay, cutscene time. Wait, is this a new mission? Yeah, that's a new mission. Alright guys, thank you for coming. Thank you for watching this. Thank you for making it through the end of this damn cringe, okay? I can't talk, I stutter a lot. But again, thank you so much. This means a lot. I really do hope that you guys enjoyed. And until next time, you beautiful, beautiful faggots. I love all of you. See you next later. Peace, peace.
Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no loving.